Welcome to What's Up Weekly. It's Wednesday, March 29th. This is Hannah, Libby, and Pat. We're excited to talk about kids and student ministry at Southgate, give you more information about what's going on as you seek to disciple your kids.
But before we get started, we have to celebrate the National Appreciation Day of Manatees.
How fun.
Go to the Columbus Zoo.
They've got
a lot. Manatees.
They do.
They're cute. Mm-hmm. I really do like them.
Yeah.
I think they look like kind. Like,
yes.
Don't they look kind?
Yeah.
Do like,
gentle.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. So.
Get on board with that.
I know.
That's good.
Have a manatee day.
How fun. So next we want to give you some logistics about things coming up here at Southgate. And we're going to start off with exciting things next week, Good Friday, Easter Sunday, info that you should be aware of.
Yep. So Good Friday service on April 7th is at 7 p.m. Mm-hmm. There will be no child care, so just come and sit as a family and enjoy that.
Yeah, that's great. And then Easter Sunday, it does start at 10, mind you. 10 a.m. the service starts, but breakfast is before that. And sign up online for the breakfast. So they know numbers, but breakfast before, service at 10. There will be childcare during the service for pre-K, twos and threes, and nursery, kindergarten through 12th grade. You're gonna stay in the service with your family that day. And there is no Sunday school or Equip You or D group after the service on Easter, so.
Be a great day.
Yes, yep.
Super fun.
Mm-hmm.
And then for student ministry, just to save the date, our next youth event is gonna be Saturday, April 22nd in the evening.
Okay.
It'll be a guys event and a girls event. Ooh. More details to come about the time, the location, all that. Just put that on the calendar. We'll give you that here soon.
Super.
So that's great. Next, we have a segment we like to call In Preview. This is to give you an update on what we're gonna be teaching in our ministries this coming week. And for students, tonight at Youth Group, we're gonna be in Mark 7, 20 through 23. It's where Jesus is teaching about what defiles us is not stuff that's out there, but stuff that's in here. Mm. And we started that last week. And I thought, you know, we just need to talk about this one more week. Just be a little more clear. And we're gonna talk about how our problem is not just what we do, but who we are. Mm. And praise Jesus that he makes us new when we come to him.
That's right.
So that'll be this week. And then Sunday, we will have D group. And different D groups are on different chapters. So check with your leader if you're on chapter 2 or chapter 3 in our study, Why Trust the Bible.
Cool.
Yep.
Journey. Last month, Pat and Aaron did amazing work with the kiddos in Journey.
So,
praise the Lord for that. The Langhouse are going to be in there for April. How is it April?
It's crazy.
But this week in Journey, the kiddos will be working through question 29. It's how can we be saved? Mm. It's just perfect with Easter around the corner.
Sure is.
And then kindergarten through fifth grade, your verse for Sunday school is Matthew 6:33. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness. Love it. Great verse for Palm Sunday.
So. That's good.
Yeah. Yep.
And then for twos and threes and pre-K, you guys are taking a break. So we won't be doing the Cubbies book. So the lesson's not the Cubbies book. And it's not in the Puggles. So just different. You guys are doing the verse Mark 11:9. Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Love
so there will be activities like with palm branches. So be a good time.
Perfect.
Super fun. Hopefully that's helpful to you as you seek to keep discipling your kiddos. Mm-hmm. And last but not least, fun activity. Play along at home. Grab a piece of paper for this edition of Quick Draw. Edition of Quick Draw in honor of National Manatee Appreciation Day. Hannah, Libby, and I, and you along at home, will be drawing our best picture of a manatee enjoying a snack of romaine lettuce in 2 minutes.
Easy.
Easy peasy. Mm-hmm. So play along at home, put it up on the fridge when you're done.
Yeah.
May the best drawer win.
Can we hold our pencil up?
Yep.
Go.
We'll be right back. All right, at this point we're going to invite a guest judge.
It's so bad, it's so bad.
Today's guest judge is Ryan Geist.
Yay!
Ryan is one of the students in our student ministries. He's been here at Southgate this week hanging with the staff.
Yes.
We've got three pictures of manatees, Ryan.
Sorry, Ryan.
Good luck here, okay? So there's mine.
Okay. There's.
Interesting.
Yeah, that's what I would say too.
I like the colors and the lettuce.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's so nice. I hope you can find something to compliment.
Very good. Oh, I like the text.
Bubble. Thank you.
It's a nice addition. And the smiley face, is that a sun?
Yes.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Sure.
Yes.
Perfect. And Hannah's.
All right. Ooh, I definitely like this. The shape of the manatee.
I agree.
Aw, thanks.
There you go.
It's really good. And the lettuce has detail.
Ooh.
Nice. True. I like it.
Well, you're right. No pressure now.
Yeah.
All right. Well, let's see. All of them are very good, but I think my favorite is going to be Libby's manatee.
Libby!
Good job.
Well done.
Good job. I'm sorry it's so bad.
That's all right. Send us your picture if you drew
yes.
one at home. We'd love to see it.
We would love to see your manatees.
So there you go.
Yep.
Thank you, Ryan.
Have a great week.
Thanks. See ya.
See ya.